Hi students, let us go on for the question number 5 in statistics. In the problem, you have to find the mean of this following distribution. Below 10, 5 students have scored. Below 20, 9 students. So, total below 20 na 0 marks lende 20 marks varaikum vaangna ella students. So, below 10 na 0 lende 10 varaikum vaangna students. Right? So, idha nama eppadi class interval convert pannalana, below 10 indradha I can take it as 0 marks up to 10 marks varaikum categorize pannona frequency is 5 students. Below 20, total 0 to 20 varaikum eduthavanga it is 9 students. Adhula 0 to 10 varaikum score panna students if it is 5. In that case, up 10 and 20 varaikum score panna students in pathona, it will be 9 minus 5 which is equal to 4. See, adhe mari adutha class pathinga, you can put it as 20 to 13 in the category. If below 30 is totally 17, anna 20 varaikum vangnavunga it is 9. So, below 30 na 20 to 30 category la, it is 17 minus 9 which is equal to 8 students. So, this is how you have to put the frequency column and the class column for this particular problem. So, in the problem ka corresponding class intervals as well as the frequency, we have framed it in over here. And the summation of all the frequencies when you add up together, for sure you should get that value as 85. Because below 100, 0 and 100 varaikum vaangna students order total is 85 students. So, inga and the students adha nama categorize pannirukom. Cumulative frequency and the normal frequency are maathi irukum. So, obviously, when you add up all these frequencies together, for sure you should get the answer as 85. If in case you are getting anything other than that, please check it out again. In a numerical mistake, engyo pannirupinga nu artham. The next one, as usual, poro mean porutha varaikum, what is that we have to do? We have to find the class mark. So, class interval and frequency irundale, we can find out the mean easily. In the problem, class mark comes out as 5, 15, 25 likewise, just like the previous problem. Now, UI I am going to use. Ena inga 5 in terms and multiplication might be complicated, so making it easier, I am using UI, wherein I identify 45 as my A. 45 or 55, in the problem, let me take 45. So, A is 45 and height of the class, that is class width is 10. So, xi minus a divided by h panena, I will be getting these numbers. For sure, a corresponding it will be 0. Adhukapuram baki ellame number line negative and positives. Ena in the problem, it is all continuous intervals and also the class width is all the same for all the classes. Abdi irukkum bodhu, ui pathingna, it will be coming out as what? Number line varamari minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 likewise. Now, fi ui kandupidikkiram. So, what is that? This is the frequency column and this is UI that you have identified. So, FI into UI multiply panni eludhi, adha total pandrom. So, negatives thaniya, positives thaniya add pannita and then do the subtraction. I am getting it as 29. And then, U bar NN identify pandra, which is sigma FI UI divided by sigma FI. So, adha apdi fractional away I am having it. And then, this is my final mean kandupidikkadhukana formula. Ena namma inga panna manipulations re-manipulate pandrom. So, direct method is sigma fi xi divided by sigma fi. That's you are using this one. Fi ui divided by sigma fi because you get only u bar from out of this. In the u bar, again, ulta panona, you get at the answer. So, the final answer for this problem is 48.41 marks. Question number 6. If the mean of the following distribution is 5050, find the value of f1. So, unknown frequency nn irukku f1. So, I have to find this unknown frequency nn. And question la mean nn kuduthutanga. So, mean rath enama x bar, which is nothing but equal to sigma fi xi divided by sigma fi. In the value they have given it as 50. Appa 50 is equal to sigma fi xi divided by sigma fi. Ippa, now I have to find these two datas. Okay, yeah. So, adhukke fi xi column vachu, I have to find the xi, ena class intervals koduthirukkadhu naala xi kandupidikkano, 0 to 20 na, then it will be 10, 20 to 40 na, 30. So, I guess you by now you should be able to identify the class marks easily, middle value. Illaya? So, class mark kandupidichu fi xi you have to multiply and proceed with this one in order to sort out. So, the problem goes like this, I have found the class marks, fi xi, sum total of all fi xi together, I am getting it as 4320 plus 70 f1. See, please note, tani taniya varum, sigma fi xi is what? this numericals number ah varad ellame add panitte plus the f1 oda value mattum thaniya vechiruken 70 into f1 will give you 70 f1 as the value in fixi so on the 70 f1 mattum thaniya eduthu vechirukom adhe maari ingeyum paara sigma fi pannumbodhu f1 thavara madha ellathey add panitte plus f1 appdin mention panirukom so that value I am substituting over here so sigma fi xi inge enna kedachirukko adu divided by sigma fi whatever you have obtained by adding all these values adu so now I have only one unknown here ore ore variable da all other things are known numerals so enna pannalam cross multiply pannittu simplify pannona you get the answer for f1 as 24 question number 7 idhiliyum pathina you have to find the value of p mean of the following distribution they have given it as 18 so mean is 18 nu koduttaanga p enna nu kandupidikano and you do not have any class interval here rather straight ah x ay kedachu nama class interval la irundha class mark kandupidichu adukapra f into x pananum here class interval is not given straight away x is given so we'll just multiply f into x summation of that and mean kana formula la apply panni it is equal to 18 nu equate panna porom so f x rendathey multiply panni answers ezhudirukku இதுல என்னன்னா ஸ்பெஷல் பார்ட் x லேயும் there is one unknown and f லேயும் there is one unknown and both are in the variable p ரைட்டா இது ரெண்டையும் மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணும்போது I get two terms here so 100p plus 5p square னு ரெண்டு டம் வருது and when I add everything together I get three terms see 399 plus 100p plus 5p square totally three terms I get அதே மாதிரி sigma fi ல பாத்தீங்கன்னா I get two terms 23 plus 5p as I told numericals எல்லாத்தையும் ஆட் பண்ணிட்டு ஃபைனலா வேரியபிள்ல இருக்கத ஆட் பண்ணுவோம் so now we know that x bar is equal to sigma fi divided by sigma fi is our formula and இதல f x barன்றது அவங்களே क्वेश्चनல 18 னு கொடுத்தாச்சு so அத யூஸ் பண்றோம் 18 is equal to sigma fi xi is these three terms so மூணு terms divided by sigma fi is nothing but these two terms அதையுமே we have written here இப்போ இத cross multiply பண்ணி இந்த ஸ்டெப் எழுதி இருக்கு so 23 into 18 414 5p into 18 is 90p is equal to these terms இத rearrange பண்ணா you tend to get a quadratic equation so quadratic equation is splitting the middle term which is solve பண்ணனா I get two answers for it p is equal to 1 and p is equal to -3 but frequency can never be negative so இது possibility கிடையாது therefore we take p is equal to what 1 So this is how we sort out this problem.